Okay, so let's start by finding our LCD. Since we have addition, we're going to need to have a common denominator. So we have 3.